usually just lose because of his passive damage, right? If you try to like take an extended trade. And also his Q does more damage than your Q does. Especially if it's isolated. Cleanse cannon mid. I mean, it makes sense because of what's his face? Yeah, but I don't think it's like that good. I think it's just a Hex Shrinker rush game. Hex Shrinker into Eclipse. Wait, this is Rez? I thought it was just some random. Oh. Yeah, no, their comp is pretty good for sure. I mean, we have Kindred ult to counteract Kennen ult at least. As long as she doesn't get like one shot or CC'd. She just has to like react. But if she reacts to it, then it's maybe fine. I seem to get ahead top this game. If I can get ahead, we should win. I'm fine if I jungle playing bot this game. Like maybe he comes top once and then just sits bot after because we need this Draven to get ahead as well. This is such an important game. And yeah, we even auto-fold mid into him, and this guy's like the best cannon, so it's kind of scary, but it's okay. Alright, so yeah, they're starting the red, so I can get early push, like early pro on the land. Graves is gonna be pathing down, so I can actually play aggro this lane. He went D shield or D ring start. I think it's honestly bad for him compared to just going D shield against Cloud. That's actually good for me. Got the space out his Qs. I could just hard crash this wave. I'll just slow push back. I think I want to try to go for cheater on third wave. And then we just kill him. I think I might have actually pushed it too fast though. I did, yeah. Fuck. It's actually kind of bad. It's frozen. Actually, no, this could still be a cheater angle, actually. Nope, he's dead. Nice. That's so bad. Fuck. I griefed. I should never die there. I mean, actually, well, I don't know. It's kind of hard. I should have backed in the alcove. I didn't expect them to like run straight top though. Damn. That's a little rough. It's okay though. Can you flash? I think I'm still dead there because Graves can just flash on me. It would have been close. I think I'd rather just hold my flash, because if I have no flash, they'll probably just repeat gank me anyways. It looks like they're probably going to try to play towards top, because their bot's already so far ahead. But I might have been able to flash it. I just don't want to be greedy. I mean, like, flash it and then get, like, fucked, because I had the back anyways. I was going to, like, be fucked regardless off it. So I think it's better just to die and hold flash. Because, yeah, me surviving there doesn't really do much for me. If anything, it makes it worse for me, I think. Nice, looking up. I mean, it kind of sucks that he gets a kill, but... Come on. Yep, Tabby's rush. Classic. The classic Tabby's rush. Boggers. I got my Hex Shrinker though. I can go into our Eclipse. Eclipse Cleaver. My bad. We're still up 10 CS. We have an XP lead. I have Ignite coming up again. He has no flash, so I can maybe just kill him before 6. It's a little harder though now because he has Cloth Armor, right? But I might be able to kill him still if I just play it slow. I just have to chunk him. But I need to look pretty sick if I'm going to kill him. Because it's going to be really hard to kill him at 6.
Unless I get 1 HP.
How about him, yeah. Wow, that clipped me. Fuck. I think he's getting 6. Yeah, he's gonna hit 6 off these minions. Oh, he didn't. What? Graves is up here, though, so I can't fight. Oh, he's not. Wait, what? Yeah, my team is pinging that he was here, so I was like, oh, shit. Oh, fuck. We're trolling. 1 sec. Alright, he has his Tabus. I can't kill him anymore. Oh, the Kennen's already getting strong too. Oh. I don't know what happened to Bot there and how they all died. Just trying to like ego a fight or something? I don't know. Alright. Well, we'll see. I just gotta hope I don't get shoes. It's very hard to kill this guy right now, though. There's no flash, he's dead. Wait, he does have flash, never mind. That was such like an awkward play there. I'm more to play that really true though. Huge! Alright. Nice, we got the wave shove too. I'm not gonna get refill this game, I don't need it. I'd rather save duel, that was good for one part. Yeah, the TF ult was good. But yeah, the Morde ulted way too early there. And like the Graves couldn't even do anything. I don't know what that was. I was like just trying to position myself so I could get out. But then I was just able to do it anyway. Like we just were able to kill him anyways afterwards. Just pull the wave now. Yeah, so he has no flash again. SS flash really just came up too when that happened. Oh wait, we died to that. Oh.
You're insane!
I actually kind of fucked that up by throwing my Q, but it's fine. I saw my ult. So I was holding. Nice, and yo, I appreciate the follow. Thank you, man. Take those ones. Fuming. Yeah, no, Rez is a tilter. He's a good player, but he gets very bad. Oh, what are we doing? Guys, why are we inting? Rush Maul now? Nah, rushing Maul's bad. I have to get Cleaver. I'm not sure why Kendra did that, though. That was brilliant. I thought he's complaining, though, but he's just gonna one-shot our whole team anyways later on. Like, I'm literally gonna do zero damage. Like, I have Rush's Ninja Tabby, so I am my bad for building him more. Why am I later builds full armor? I build one piece of, like, one MR item, and I'm the cringe. I'm gonna tilt him. I knew he was gonna look for the ult, so I had the ult ready. I'm pissing. I'm trying to tilt him. I'm trying to tilt the fuck out of him. Oh, I can't reach. So funny. The worst part is we're probably still gonna lose this game. Cause I'm like, I mean, actually our Draven's pretty strong, but I'm gonna fall off. Flush. I can't. Bro. Alright. I probably should have won Mercs this game for sure.
Feedaboi, you're insane, dude. You're
insane.
I'm
going to follow. Thank you, my mom. Oh man, this is so bad. I don't know why we're walking up that far to get value for the end. I don't know. I think I need to finish my ball here. I'm getting maybe, I don't know, maybe GA or Death Dance. I think Death Dance is honestly pretty OP because they have a lot of burst. So it might just be a GA. I mean, a DD. I don't know though, we'll see. You see, my champion's already starting to become useless there. I just literally got one shot. I killed one and then died. And that was because the guy literally got DC'd. We gotta rush it. Just leave him, leave him, leave him, leave him. Oh my god. Our Blitzcranks keeps dying. I'm pretty sure Kennen has flash now. But like, come on guys. I'm actually gonna lose this game. Nah, but my Blitzcrank is actually griefing the game less. Why are we, like, perma walking up to them? Ah, this really sucks. I don't know. Can we? I can't really do anything there. Holy fuck, man, I get one shot through MR, guys. Yeah. Mages are looking pretty weak, I'm not gonna lie. I build MR and I still get one shot poggers. Kled is too OP this patch, holy shit. It just sucks. I mean, I should have probably just went Sereldas over a Cleaver. But, I don't know. What else can I even build here, man? Is it literally just Hallbreaker? I think it might actually be a Hallbreaker game. Actually. I can't tell, though. Like, if I go Hall, they can't really stop me. Right. straight shot it. I don't have to draw him. This game is really hard though. Rez is like just 1v9 in the game. Ah, it's so much pain. Oh my god. Nah, it's still bad actually. Where is it? We can't let her. Just let her get rid of her shit and then we can look. Bro, stop! 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 Wait it out! Bro, I hate when people do that where they keep like giving the reset. I think I might have given him like once by accident. Oh, you. What? What? Oh my god, this guy is a fucking psycho. Is this working? It's actually working, what? Nah, I'm not flashing, it's all worth it.
Feedaboi, you're insane, dude. You're insane. I
shouldn't be walking up. We need to kill the cannon again like that. He has Zhonya's though.
Holy fuck! Fucking win this.
Alright, we can still lose, but it's in such a good spot now. Holy fuck. Why is this game so hard? The fucking stopwatch actually came in so clutch. I don't have stopwatch there. Blitzcrank's hitting some really good hooks now too. Oh my god, he almost just died. No, 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 no. Wait, what? That's hitting me? Alright, one last.
Holy shit, did we actually win this fucking game?
Oh my god. Holy shit. Let's fucking go, holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god, that game was so fucking hard for no reason.